I can't believe, man. Can't believe some man still a thief goat out. I can't believe, man. Can't believe some man still a thief goat out.
Wagwan people, welcome back to the channel. So, I see that video here, my peeps. It's gone viral on social media right now. As you can see, the goat them in the police van back, my people. So, don't know say how right there, so they come like them catch a couple goat teeth, my people, but you don't know say how them lock up the goat teeth and must have the goat them in the van back fee, bring it back to the owner or them go to the call the owner for the goat. But in a times like these, my peeps, when you know say you can go out there and make a living, because I see one foot man I sell swoop, I see a man with one hand I go out there and I juggle in the street, but you have some youth where no form of illness, no form of sickness. Them have health and strength. Them two hand, them 2 foot, them not paralyzed. Them can go out there and go look at work. But no, instead of them go out there go look at work, my people, them prey upon people where I do a 9 to 5, or people where I try them best to make it out there in a life. But my peeps, remember me tell you, it no look good. Understand, and you know what the worst thing is, when them get catched on camera, when people have video them, when them get when them get locked up for the goat where them take home people, them a try hide them face, because deep down in a them people them shame, because if them never shame, you know, them would have hide them face, you know, but deep down them shame when them get catched, but them no feel no way when them a take where the people them go out for sell it back for make a money for them own ourselves. Boy, my peeps, some people have it hard out there, you know, and some people rather than go steal or thief, they probably buy 2 goats or buy all one goat and breed up it, you understand, get a couple more goats, and them the goats have good kid and them things, they say, you know, say more and more upon more upon more where them can make a living out of it, my people. But as me say, you got always have the people out there with prey upon people with I try them best to make it in a life, my people. Yeah, man. No matter what, you got always have them people out there. So, when I forget, just be careful when I tie on a goat or when I put in a goat. Even though you can't be too careful, because me see man a thief goat right a next man horse in front of the man horse, you know, my people. That's how brave them a thief is. Them not have no remorse. If them come to thief your goat, I know did it, them are going to take it away. Anyways, tell my peeps, me in the thoughts down below. Subscribe to the channel if you're not new.